Hello from southern India. Story about something that happened last week. This lady came walking in on crutches.
Here is my heart.
We were talking for a few minutes and she looked like she was in pain to me.
Here is my heart.
And I had some compassion and I said, "Hey, can I pray for you?" And she said, "Yeah." She's had a hip replacement a few years earlier. But I guess one of the screws had sheared off, and so for the last 10 days she's been in a lot of pain. So I just said, "In Jesus' name, I command the pain to leave now." And I just waited and listened for God to give me any more instructions. So I figured, if you don't know which way to go, follow the goats. So she moved her leg up and down, no pain. Then she stood up and walked, and she still had no pain.
Here is my heart. You can have
I saw her the next day, she said she still had no pain. A few days later, I saw her again, and I said, "Do you still have pain, or is the pain gone?" And she said, "Well, I went for a really long walk yesterday, and since then I've had pain." So I said, "Well, can I pray for you again?" She said, "Yes, please do." So I prayed again. And I just commanded the pain to leave in Jesus' name. I said, "How's your pain?" And she said, "It's gone."
Here is my heart.
Today, if you're in pain, I command that pain to go in Jesus' name.
Here is my heart. You can have it all.
When you're moved with compassion, move into
here
action.
Is my heart.
And see the kingdom of God break forth on earth.
Here is my heart.
Amen. Okay, love
here
you guys.
Is my
Bye for now.